with fresh southwesterly winds and highs of around 14 or 15 in Celsius. On to this evening, we'll all notice rain developing from the west. That rain heavy in places, it will slowly ease though, leaving us with a dry night with clear skies and feeling quite chilly, temperatures down to 5 in Celsius. As for tomorrow, another windy day and feeling much cooler and staying that way for the rest of the week.